All I wanted was a snack.
And when Hannah Daffner went to get her late night snack, she came across this creepy crawler on the kitchen cabinet.
What'd you do?
I jumped back and screamed bloody murder. It didn't move at first, so I didn't scream at first, and then I screamed because it moved its leg. I thought that maybe my little sister put a Halloween decoration there or something.
No decoration, the real deal, a 3 to 4 inch male tarantula. And after a lot of screaming, Dad came to the rescue.
I grabbed this and put it close to it, and it pretty much, once it started moving, it jumped into it, so I just covered it up and put it aside. It really cooperated. I think it was afraid of all the screaming.
If you weren't going to do it, who was going to do it?
Probably the police. This would have been a 911 call. I'm sure of it.
The family believes the tarantula came from the backyard, and now they're blaming the dogs for not taking care of the spider.
Look where the back door is. Look how far he had to go. He had to travel.
The tarantula tail quickly spread around the neighborhood.
You want to see where we found it?
It is really cool, but I really don't want to keep it.
Then the family got a message on social media asking about their eight-legged intruder.
The private message was, can we have it? Well, who am I to say no, right? Yeah. So
you'll gladly.
Yes, happily. We're done. We're done with this whole situation. So, never seen anything quite like that.
And we're told the tarantula is now going to a 9-year-old girl in the neighborhood who really wants it. And this family also very excited to give it away. In Scripps Ranch, Jason Sloss, Fox 5 News.